A multiset is a collection of objects just like a set, but can contain an object more than once. The order of the elements still doesn't matter. For example, the set with elements 1, 1, 2, 5, 5, and 7 is a multiset of size 6. For our first question, we're asked how many sets of size 5 can be made using the 10 numeric digits 0 through 9. So this first question is asking about sets, not multisets. To form a set of size 5, or a set with cardinality 5, using the digits 0 through 9, we need to choose 5 of the 10 digits to form a set of size 5. And therefore, the number of sets of size 5 that can be made using the 10 numeric digits 0 through 9 is 10 choose 5. 10 choose 5 is equal to 10 factorial divided by the product of 10 minus 5 factorial and 5 factorial. Let's go ahead and simplify by hand. We will expand 10 factorial until we reach 5 factorial. 10 factorial is equal to 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 factorial divided by, notice how we have two 5 factorials in the denominator. We will expand one of them. 5 factorial is equal to 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 times 5 factorial. Simplifying, 5 factorial divided by itself simplifies to 1. In the denominator, we have 3 times 2, which is 6. 6 divided by 6 simplifies to 1. 4 and 8 share a common factor of 4. There's 1 4 and 4 and 2 4s and 8. 5 and 10 share a common factor of 5. There's 1 5 and 5 and 2 5s and 10. We're left with 2 times 9 times 2 times 7, which is 252. There are 252 sets of size 5. Number 2, how many multisets of size 5 can be made using the 10 numeric digits 0 through 9? To answer this question, we'll use the method of stars and bars. So to begin, because there are 5 element positions in the multiset, or we can say there are 5 indistinguishable element positions, we have 5 stars. And because there are 10 possible digits for each element, or we can say 10 possible distinguishable digits for each element, we have 9 bars. Remember, the number of bars is always one less than the number of distinguishable objects because the 9 bars represents the 9 switches among the 10 digits. And let's take a look at a couple of stars and bars charts to make sure this makes sense. We begin with the digit of 0, and because the first chart starts with a star, we assign 0 to the multiset. The next 2 bars indicate 2 switches, meaning we switch from 0 to 1 and then 1 to 2. And then the next star indicates we assign 2 to the multiset. The next bar indicates we switch to 3. The next star indicates we assign 3 to the multiset. And the next 4 bars indicate 4 switches, which means we switch to 4, we switch to 5, we switch to 6, and we switch to 7. And then we have a star, and therefore we assign 7 to the multiset. We have 2 more bars, and therefore we switch to 8, and then switch to 9. And the last star indicates we assign 9 to the multiset. So this first stars and bars chart indicates this multiset of size 5. Let's look at one more. Notice this chart starts with a bar, which means we switch from 0 to 1. And then because we have 2 stars, we assign 1 to the multiset twice. The next 4 bars indicate 4 switches, which means we switch to 2, we switch to 3, we switch to 4, and switch to 5. We have 2 more stars, and therefore we assign 5 twice to the multiset. Next, we have 2 bars, which means we switch to 6 and switch to 7. The last star indicates we assign 7 to the multiset. The last 2 bars indicate we switch to 8 and switch to 9, but again, there are no more stars, and therefore no other elements are assigned to the multiset. And now to answer the question, the number of multisets of size 5 is equal to the number of different strings we can form using 5 stars and 9 bars, which is the same as the number of 14-bit strings with 9 ones. Or using stars and bars, it's equal to the sum of the stars and bars choose the number of bars. The number of multisets of size 5 is equal to 14 choose 9. 14 choose 9 is equal to 14 factorial divided by the product of 14 minus 9 factorial and 9 factorial, which is equal to 14 factorial divided by the product of 5 factorial and 9 factorial, And now we'll simplify. We will expand 14 factorial until we reach 9 factorial. 14 factorial is equal to 14 times 13 times 12 times 11 times 10 times 9 factorial, all divided by 5 factorial is equal to 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And we solve times 9 factorial. And now we simplify. 9 factorial divided by itself simplifies to 1. Notice we have 4 times 3 or 12 in the denominator, and 12 divided by 12 simplifies to 1. We also have 5 times 2 in the denominator, and 10 divided by 10 simplifies to 1. We're left with 14 times 13 times 11, which is equal to 2002. There are 2002 multisets of size 5. I hope you found this helpful.